place.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it.
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Sure we'd ever see you.
Huh?
weren't sure we'd ever see you.
Can't hurt to look.
Thank you. We really appreciate what you're doing.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting... thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Good.
Damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Absolutely.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
I heard this scourge came from out of space.
Thank you. can't be.
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinemoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the giants. I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking.
Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
James will probably want to talk to you first.
What's in here?
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
Talk to James first.
James,
he's the one in charge.
The lighthouse. Go see him.
There's nothing I can do from here.
Where the hell did I put that?
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinemoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Okay.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, unlike Sinemoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I'll try.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Where the hell did I put that?
Me a weapon!
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.